Hello, and how are you today? Today is the 23rd of April, and we're still in lockdown, but this evening we're going to hear how the lockdown is going to be a little bit extended and relieved or released. We know that this virus is a wily little creature, which means that it's not a creature, but it's a wily virus. And it hides, it's hidden in people who are well. And those who are vulnerable, it is deadly. So what I love about this country in South Africa is that we are focusing, when we looked at the budget on Tuesday, it was first for the health. Secondly, it was for the poor. Thirdly, it was for workers and businesses. And then fourthly, it was how to phase open the country. In other countries, they're doing it the other way around, of what is good for business first. And that is actually, it highlights the old way of doing things, is that business is first, as if business is a being. But business is created, and the economy needs to look after the human element, because humans live on this world, and even artificial intelligence and bionics and using everything like that does not take away from the human element. You are here for a reason. It's like the bee. The bee is really important. It's a cornerstone of any ecosystem. So if we are not looking out for the bee and we're using insecticides, then there's no pollination. If there's no pollination, there's no flowers. There's also no fruit. There's also no vegetables. There's also no food. So we cannot live in a linear world in which you don't look at the complexities of the ecosystem. Just think about that for a moment and embrace your humanness. Embrace the complexity of who you are. You are worth saving. You have something inside you that the world really needs right now. I just also want to leave you with something I read today from Carol Kaufman. She posted it on LinkedIn. And she was saying that there are three phases of crisis. And when you understand them, it makes so much sense. She says that the first phase is when you are reactive and you keep trying to, you've got to be agile and adapt constantly. You don't know what's coming, and you've just got to, you can't plan for it. It changes all the time. The second phase is the longer phase of endurance, like when you have a chronic illness. The acute phase is when you don't know what's happening and you're going for all your tests. The chronic phase is when you have to take your medication, but you have to take your medication even if you don't like it. How are you going to build your teams and give them resilience and hope so that they get through this phase? And the third and final phase that is coming is when we find meaning. We look back, we go through what happened, and we find meaning. For some of you, you're in the middle of the storm, hang in there. For others, you are in that second phase. Be filled with hope. You are more resilient than you think you are. And for those of you, no, none of you are in the third phase yet. So hang in there. We live in a COVID world, but it's not forever. And I will see you tomorrow.